Good evening, church family. Come on in. Hadassah's crying, so we're getting her situated. Ian's coming up. We're glad you joined us online tonight. Hope you had a good day again in the presence of the Lord and resting, and excited for a good evening worshiping the Lord. Yeah. Hope you're getting rested up from your Christmas. The joy of the Lord is your strength. Get excited, because 2022 is going to be a powerful year. Year of breakthrough, and good things are going to happen. All right, I'll say a prayer here, and then I'm taking Hadassah so Ann can come play. And we'll get started. Come here, Hadassah. Come here. All right. Jesus, we honor you tonight. You are the King of Kings, and you're worthy to be praised. You are the Deliverer, and you are the Savior. You can redeem and fix and heal absolutely anything. And we know that in your presence there's fullness of joy and there's pleasures forevermore. And so we are asking for your presence, Holy Spirit, that you would anoint these songs as we worship you, that it would do something inside of us as we get in your presence. We would hear your voice, direction would come, clarity, and that you be lifted up tonight in Jesus Christ's name. Amen. All right, I'm not sure how to work the, where you want the camera, but I don't know. Maybe.
I will tell you, I have no plans music-wise tonight, so we'll see how the Holy Spirit leads. He is good. There may be less words tonight than sometimes. We'll see what God does.
Thank you.
close tonight with He is a God that healeth thee. Receive your healing tonight. What is going on? Jesus has got you. Jesus Christ's name. We've sung it tonight. Deliverance, salvation, and healing. Restoration in Jesus. And I believe you're receiving that right now. Let's sing it again one more time. Sing it out to him.